Hi there, I'm Kevin. I make beer, wine, cheese, cider. I've been homebrewing for about 5 years now. I started homebrewing when my wife got me a homebrew kit. Her dad made wine for years, so he decided to come out and help buy me a beer kit and bought himself one, so started doing that ever since. Biggest obstacle is mostly just trying to find time to brew as much as I want to. Sometimes I have enough beer to last me for a long time, and sometimes I drink through it a little too quick. So my favorite beer would probably be Bell's Two Hearted still. There's a lot of beers I've enjoyed, but I always go back to that one. Some other hobbies I have outside of Great Fermentations would be I enjoy a lot of yard games. We play board games quite a bit outside. Just mostly like to be outdoors with a nice beer and some nice company. Best part about working at Great Fermentations is teaching people how to do the things that you love. I absolutely love making beer and wine and like to get other people started on it. I'm Kevin, and I make Great Fermentations.